Exclusive Wear Clothing Shop in Quarryville has been around for 10 years, making a name for itself, serving customers every day of the year. But the store had to serve a lawsuit to one of his high-profile customers for dropping the ball on his bill.
Us and Chad, we had a real good relationship, not only as a customer, you know, as a friend also. So, you know, he would come and he would bring him and his entourage, and you know that he would spend a nice little amount of money with us.
But these court papers say Chad skipped out on almost $12,000 that he owes for just about two pages of items. Inside the store, the manager showed me some of the items he says Chad would purchase. Several hundred dollars worth of T-shirts, shoes, each pair costing upwards of $300. And there's more.
For instance, like the Laguna Beach jeans also. This was something that he also liked to get
into.
So
how much would that cost?
These jeans are $400.
The money owed apparently dates back more than a couple of years. But this week, a judge ordered the Bengals wide receiver to pay up.
After a year, it was like, okay, I thought we had a better relationship than that. So second year, now it's like, okay, what's going on? Can we get our money now?